Would it be my fault if I could turn you on? Would I be so bad if I could turn you on? When I kiss your mouth, I wanna taste it.
What's up, guys? It's me, Dewi, and welcome to Dewi Notaris Random Vlog. So for today's video, guys, it's a Black Saturday. Kahapon abstain tayo sa meat. So now, I have the good news. We're going to try romantic baboy samgyeopsal.
So we're here na, guys, at Ali Mall. May brunch dito na. Doon. Romantic baboy. Doon naman. We're with JJ! Hype Gaming and Tambal. So we're here now at the waiting area. Sakto, may kakaalis pa lang. So kami na yung next. 499 siya. Pag adult, tapos 6 years old, pababa, half lang yung price. And then si Bogret, free! So since we've tried the samgyeopsal in Araneta Cabao Center, ito yung parang rivalry niya. Tatryin natin kung alin nga ba yung mas masarap. Meron siyang, alam mo yung Filipino taste.
ang Lexa Samgyeop Salamat na Korean talaga yung lasa na matitikman mo. Dito sa Romantic Baboy, may Pinoy twist shop. At mabilit ang service. I mean, ang service. Konti lang ako sa side dish. Pero pros, the taste, the marinated meat, sobrang masarap. Tapos ang cheesy niya. Tapos meron pa silang pros because it's Romantic Baboy. So let's see how much is our bill. So, $2,495. So kami na yun lahat. So I'm inviting everyone to please try Romantic Baboy. Compare sa Samgyeop Salamat, mas Pinoy lang yung lasa ng Romantic Baboy. Pero I'll go for both, pero kung isa lang yung pipiliin, Samgyeop Salamat ka rin. So that's it. Thanks for watching.